Hello, hello, my people. How una day? How una day? Jolly, jolly una self. We don't come again. Africa, Euro breeze. Breeze don't bring another matter. Come again, more con jolly, jolly, more con talk, more con party, party this topic. So I get one peep body for the beauty. When you want to follow me, talk this matter. So when I listen, when I share, and people when they watch my YouTube channel, God bless you guys. I bet when I still keep on, when I see this. Share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. So, bros, how you doing? Sharp knuckle. God bless you. So, this one, wait to make the breeze carry on this topic we want to talk about today, now about this footballer when this SAS just key for Badagry Express Road. So, it be like say you don't watch the news, so you don't know things about the... Yeah, I in a heart, everything. So what you want talk? What if you like to drop put for this thing? May my people still hear our what you see the talk. You understand me, you know?
This incident when it happened for Badagry Express Road concerning this footballer when they play for Raymond Star Club.
So
is this guy now assistant and captain and the defender? So waiting happened to that extent with this policeman, this ass, yes. When he just kill this guy. Yeah, I don't know. Mm-hmm. But one thing I know is that this SAS, he purposely just did this to this guy with anger. So the way those police and SAS still they operate for Nigeria, now, it's like, see, they don't even get the plan for heart to protect that country, Nigeria. Yeah. Because not be the name they want to protect. Who are the names? The people... are the names. The people are the Nigerian way that they talk about. Not be just that name, just Nigeria. If there's nobody in that country, there would not be any country like Nigeria. So they need to protect the people. That is the only way to have that dignity of that country. And that is the only way to move forward. So that people begin to see their good job and they will begin to have hope in that country.
Okay, what I see for this matter and what I want to ask you, you understand me? I know, say, they harass the guy with falsely, say, he had to show he had the card, they call the dragon, push him for his side motor. Is it right for police if you say, me person show you ID card? Person show you ID card. And when I see the talk, say, the ID card now fake. How you see that kind of thing? That it makes sense.
No, it don't make sense. Not only for Nigeria security, now those nonsense ideas of policing, they make sense. Because I don't know the kind of people where they even recruit. Because the things they surprise me at times.
Yeah.
If now the Southerners, they recruit, or the Northerners, I don't say that they recruit both from any part of the country. But if now the Southerners, I wonder what thing they come over the Satanas police head, some of them with the make them the key innocent people like that. Mm-hmm. Because before I felt the thing say maybe not from the northern people, because I feel say so now they go school, so they feel not get the ideas of what they are really doing as a police. But I get to see it now. Most police they aggressively.
Yeah.
They shoot aggressively. Most of them they are even drunk. They are frustrated. They are frustrated people, majority of them. So with the look uniform, it's not even uniform nowadays, it's just the person in the uniform. So this waiting happened to this guy, according to the news source, is that this guy they come back from where he forgot play this from his club.
Listening to the news.
So now two of them with the friends, now they come back. This SAS police, they hold them. Arrest them, the two of them, for fraud. For the allegation that Then they serve.
Joseph, they are ID card.
They mean that like a fake ID card identity.
Identity.
They are raising for fake identity because
which is
they
not...
ask them waiting. Oh. Then they do. They say the other one say they say they'll be footballer. He has this guy. Your identity. The guy give an identity. They force the guy forcefully into their vehicle. Claiming that this guy using fake identity, so they want carry and go the next police station.
With them.
So as they were going, this guy now told those police that
look at
where you people are
station,
taking
yeah.
me to. She be people talk say when they take me to
police station.
The next police station police close station, to this yeah. place. But this is the road that you people are taking. It's not the road to that police station anymore. You people don't pass that road. So where are they take into? You need to know where they take into because when affect us now they take into the nearby police station.
And they don't pass
and
then
don't show now he ID card as a sport. Yes. For him to play for Remo Star Club, in a defender and assistant captain
yeah.
there. So he showed the evidence to prove. They still say no. So this guy can't stand. They fearful because he don't know where they taking the go. So the police, one of the SAS, push this guy aggressively. This guy fall out of the vehicle.
Mm.
On no vehicle, we just come. He just cross this guy, match this guy.
So
the guy died at the spot.
Okay.
So you can see, say this SAS, all those SAS people, they are really their matter. They get out of hand. They need to iron the case.
Okay. But now, thank you very much once again. God bless you. So now, the SAS people now is like they're the backup. They talk, say they are not the cause. They're not cause the death of this boy. You understand me? The SAS now, I watched the news when the other of their Oga come out, come to say, can't change the whole matter, the whole way that something thing happen. You understand? Just, how you feel
this,
for that?
Now, so they could talk before, because Nigeria police, they are always fond of doing that.
Okay.
And at the end of it, they go back and up with some lies, evidence.
Yeah.
Which, if they send, they go Sabisa Forest, they no go no take go they go key. If
Boko Haram full everywhere.
If key they hungry key. Then may they go Sabisa Forest there. Or Boko Haram, I swear go and meet Boko Haram face to face, confront them.
They give
if
them
na key they hungry then. Even the army even need their support safe now as it be now for that country. So I don't know why they fake all those fake news to this
say not be
to innocent souls.
No this, na kill him. No na push him from inside car.
Yes,
inside,
of course. Now they push him.
For now, I don't know what to
their carry, vehicle.
For a vehicle. Hello, you guys are there to protect the citizen. Now, I see the key. You see this guy? He go be something else tomorrow. A great footballer. He have built his career. He don't build everything. My God, una just waste. They wasted his life just
a
like
talent.
That. He have a talent. He be like he get all share. Which grade did they now?
The guy there for assistant captain for the
but
club
now,
day,
very
but
soon.
I don't know.
Yeah,
now just in club, but I don't know the grade when they so
okay.
I don't
okay.
They not disclose
you
the
see,
the
for
news
a
extent.
New guy that work, labor, struggle, stress, everything to become where he is today. Now just waste time. So if person show na ID card, look at my ID card. So na believe say na fake. So the one way wanna get wanna tell they say una be police or una be SAS. So una not sure of what you wanna see the whole una. Do you understand? It's like they don't show of their self. Then make they see the talk say people if they show their identity say na fake. I know understand this SAS people.
In fact, this guy when they key now. This guy maybe would have made Nigeria that country proud. This guy was, he was at the top, almost at the top of his career where they
yeah.
just take. So this police will come pass this this fake news again, allegation.
Yeah.
This PPRO,
yeah.
the police, the PPRO of Ogun State Police
yeah, yeah.
command there.
Mm-hmm.
He talks, say, this boy, he wear army cap.
And
so as them they go confront the guy, to ask this guy. This guy run with fear on no vehicle.
Why he go run with fear? One and no son of the lie.
Na police.
You see.
Na waiting be concerned police concerned.
He don't die army, now. So army cap with the
guy wear. And even though say that they go one go confront the guy, as he, let's assume say the PPRO of Ogun State speak like that. So where is the vehicle? Who, since the police were there,
yeah,
when the vehicle, no vehicle,
why they not hit the guy?
Why the police not follow up with that car with the plate number? May they take the plate number? Arrest that on no vehicle. Yeah, they are saying that it is on no vehicle that smashed the guy.
So they're not.
That means that is another foolishness of the. In fact, Nigeria police, they think say they get sense past the masses. They don't know say we the masses, we don't overdue. We don't overdue for our sense more than even the police. In fact, we will start to the police ourselves and the police them too. Because the way that they go now, their mentality not they make sense to anybody again. Because if you say the vehicle with the cons, now you kill this guy. So the police, your men were there. Mm. So waiting stop them not to follow up with that vehicle to get that vehicle arrested to bring us.
So
to
now fig- so no place, now job, no, now nothing, work. Nothing.
So now come back say on no vehicle and that on no vehicle. So now nothing give the evidence and the plate number of that on no vehicle.
They are also
bring
dumb.
Her to book. That means that they do now job. So waiting make. Then that means that they don't know their job.
Mm.
So for saying that alone, in fact, it downgrade those police people that they don't even know what they are doing. Because the police, the level of the police nowadays, if Nigeria should continue in that way, in fact, there will not be. That country will not ever move forward because we will not even know where we are going. It's just a time now. The time has come that everybody will start policing is our own self. It don't be like that now because anybody now we see police now they run. Any issue don't we see police now they go run with fear. Mm. So tell me now, what is now the job of police in that country? Their job is to pay them for killing.
But I don't understand. See your guy. Una begin the fight. You be yahoo. You be wait till they record the other one. You be Yahoo, you be internet enemy, you be armed robber, you be this that.
You be kidnapper.
Now so I want to find all those people.
Even the soldier, soldier man we do fraud, internet fraud. Why they don't go arrest that man? They don't even catch that man as they do all those one. Now that na army. In fact, this Nigeria's security, they are now beginning to play politics in the insecurity of life.
Mm-hmm.
Because life is not to be played as a politics.
Mm.
You cannot use people's life to gamble. Because that is just really the height of evil.
Mm.
Because when the way I'm seeing it now, it's just like police, they can do or not do. They can do anything stupidly, many things unlawfully. Yeah. They just go away with it just like and nobody talks.
So, I beg, let me just drop a little thing to the family of the disease. You know?
It's painful anyway. It's really, really painful. Because if this thing, will they continue so, it's not really, really a good thing for the police. I wonder the things where they protect. If they cannot protect the life of the people, that means that country has no future. Because this guy is a future. He has a future. As they just kill this guy, so the future of becoming a footballer, a talented footballer to move that country forward in the terms of football, they don't kill that guy's career. That means that where is the future?
Mm-hmm.
So people where they kill, those people have
future too. Not die. Yeah.
So they kill them just like that.
Mm.
So the advice when I get for the parents, now make them find a reason one way or the other to console themselves because what happened don't happen. I know say they know if you forget in lifetime. Not be waiting that they forget because this one are just life, now life which it cannot be given back again.
Yeah.
So they go always find a reason in the sight of God to console themselves. Now, thank so the other one happened for Edo State the other day, we never take now. This one again happened again for for Lagos
Express
Road. That side. So you can see, say the whole thing just getting out of hand.
Oh my
now, let this southern side, now the thing they happen, you know, they happen for those northern part, apart from Boko Haram, we be saying now their historical battle be that within themselves, they create all those one for themselves. At the end of the day, the team begin to haunt them. Apart from that one, those people not get all those kind way of police killing their people. So that's
so. Thank you very much, brother. God bless you. Thank you. So thank you guys. When I listen to this Igbedu, I beg if you get anything one on one contribute. Now, listen to this something. You know, say the thing, it makes sense for now. I beg, mona drop on a message. Drop on a more the year. So that may breeze, see the year, wait till I see the contribute. The message, when I see the drop. So, our team will come again. When breeze will bring another Ogbonge matter come again. For now, Shao Bella.